So this one's Nyx. I'm trying to build up the gun, the sword, and the character. So is that one? She's a good old game, Warframe.
Let's go on the offensive.
So we're doing a defense mission here. The idea is that we defend this coffin-looking thing here against waves of enemies. Fuck's got, ah, it does that. That's right, sometimes when you transfer, you gotta go do it again. It glitches out. Please have a shotgun. See what this chaos does. What's it say? Just watching that to see if he still fights for us or he sort of runs out or he gets killed. So Nyx is pretty good really. You got that, turns him into your friends. Fight for you the first one, second one does heat seeking bolts, third one turns everyone in the room against each other, and the fourth one absorbs damage and then lets out a targeted blast after the damage. You soaked enough damage. Thank you. Right, then I'll have to come up there. So this gun's cleaned up level 40 enemies and it's fucking not even done up. I should zap that flying thing and get it to work for us. Just absorbing all the damage.
Done here. The extraction team will take over from here. Time to
evacuate. Alright. Oh, we got a few upgrades.
Nora here. The Red King is at.
Alright, we'll go and add some upgrades onto her, onto the gun, hopefully. Yeah, got six spots, so we'll just do auto for now. Till we get up to 30. Nothing to sort of missing out on, really. At the moment. That one didn't do him any favours. Added fury and took away something that I needed. Must be on another mod. Another weapon, I mean.
I've been seeking, operator. I thought you'd want to know.
Mixer's got a bit on there. Cool. Go that way. Right, we will. We do. Need to go and grab a drink. Hang on a fucking minute. Oh, it's the bloody same one. Do this one quickly. Glorious nipples. All I'm trying to do is rank up these weapons at the minute. Get those fishes, which are the what's the names, the symbols on the ground, void relics or whatever they are. They drop, there's one there, see the white, yeah. We get 10 of those. This game is so well optimized, it's fucking ridiculous. It's good.
That was a close one.
Might not look it on the stream. It looks magic on the computer. It looks magic on here. It's just bloody cannon fodder at the minute. The level's not hard enough. But I needed to go through here to get my weapons up. He's working for us. We are on level 5.
Reinforcements available. Choose to leave now or continue fighting.
What do I get first? Fuck, I gotta use for this shit.
Going to need more. You want to open that relic.
chassis. Oh, we'll sell them. Ah, shit. Jumped off the edge.
The relic has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside.
Give me loot. So I've got this level, this gun up to level 20 now, I need to get it to 30 and we're sweet. A bit of grinding before I can go on some big missions, that's all. Get this character up, also get the weapons up. When I say character, I should say frame.
Thank you.
target list overridden.
Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle the enemy.
We can easily, but give me something I haven't got. Take another Nova Prime. Yeah, I'll extract. I can't be back.
Very impressive, Tenno. You held them all back. Time to get out of here.
Juice him up again. Don't usually worry about actually fiddling around with them until they get up to max rank, and then I'll start working on their attributes, really, or their mods. I'm just going to go grab a drink, so I won't be back. I mean, I won't be long. All right, I'll be back in a sec. 6 must be to take your photo on the game. Might as well suck some stuff out of the planets. And that one. Have a look on Orb Valis. What do I do? I might have a game of something else actually. I'll just stop the stream so I can cut it up into Warframe and other things and come back on another game. Won't be long.